December 3, 2017, ESATOM Science will reap the rewards of the Herschel mission for years to come.